and the $20 ride. They're decent, you know. They're decent. Now I've got these guys, which are also making me money. I'm not going to change the ride $20, though. Now I've got all these decorations. These bushes, and then the fences. And then, cleaning up trash. Our guests are making their way down here, but there's nothing down there yet. I've only added one more. People have gone off of me now. I like this though, it's a pretty fun thing just for now. You know what? Stone's back. Flip, Dave, flip you. Desmond. Yeah, so we built up the rides back there, and we're stuck there. Oh yeah, the stuff is still there right there. Don't mess it there. And there's no way to get out. What? There, then I can go to 4, and the placement pads here. So now there's this little comfort. This is just my attempt at continuing down this. It's been my trip here is definitely a lot better than my practical though, because it's probably you can control. Now what game, what ride chips? Okay, I only have 3,000 for limited. The spiral slide maybe? Well, let's do a spiral slide right on in over here. Here I can go to rotate that twice. There's the entrance, don't worry about that, it's going to be here. Oh, stop glitching, mouse. Then I can go to 4, there, and there, and ah, dang, I forgot this, I have to put. Now go to 3, grab the bushes, which have two separate bushes. Now go to 4 for the pads. I'll grab some of the waiting lines. slots are going to be, all the small rides are going to be $10. 10 coins, 10 cash. Actually, while I'm here, let's collect my daily bonus. Beautiful. Then let's go straight to 3, grab more bushes. Some in the hand. Now this is our first one. This place is number 8, which I didn't need that. 4, 3, because I need to grab the fences. Just the iron bar fence. I like this one a lot more than any other fence type. Block 8 and 2. Good. Now everything should be nice and fenced up. I've got the bushes here. Let's change the rug color to black. That one. Here's color. And now we just need to let people into the area. After this. Mind you, the reason I'm doing that is because I don't want people to trash everything. Before even this. Then let's go to seats. Benches. Here's some seats. I use these. Way down here. Yep, that is good. People are, as you can see, already using the spot. They're already using this, which is really nice because I'm already getting more money. Look at where we went. I'm thinking I kind of want to do this one with 16,000. Let's do the carousel. That's what I need. That's what I need. Just need a bit more money. 5,000. And then the carousel I'll put down here. I'm just gonna line this side, and even if you see that there's probably behind me, it's just because it's expansion zone. This path will go all the way to the edge. And then at the end of my park, it'll branch that way and flow over in those two sides. But here. I'm going to add in some paths, getting all the way to the other end. Green lights. And I'll have these at the end of the two segments. Spanning the length of my entire park will be these little paths. And yes, I'm giving up money that I would be able to use as other stuff, but I kind of just want to get this, you know, set up. And here, the. Now for this, I will go to 3. Go grab that. Grab the metal. I'm going to put this on both sides. Then I'll come down to them, but rotate these and then you place some more fences down. Nice. My park's coming together. And then later on I'm going to place some more stuff. I'm gonna finish these paths too. Because I know that you might just see me place them and I'll finish that on off camera. We got 58 guests. That was my goal, actually get over 50 guests, and we almost did that yesterday. Now my next goal is to get over, maybe today? But I'm already at 50 guests, so I can come to 43 more guests. So that is, you know, setting the ultimate goal. Having to hold them, it's great. There, it doubles the amount of money I make. It's really nice. I need an input. Oh, look at this track. It's covered track. That's a hover track. Yay. What big build do I want to do? Let's go check out the roller coaster. That's not an inverter. That seems like a fun choice. Like a fun choice. Or well, fly with my a nice choice, you know? I want the flat one. Smart. Okay, I'll start off with the. Which one should I do? Let's do the flat one. And actually, we're gonna hold off. I think that will work. Cute. sense. They'll flatten it out. Do that. And then up. Actually, no. I need to go U. And let's go U again. And then we'll go U. Then I'm going to do a nice turn, and then just go straight down. Like straight down all the way at the edge, and then turn around. Like, go down at least straight. Around the top, then head on down, turn around down there again, and then come here, do a hill or two right here, you know, and come in and then finally hit. And then we'll connect again, and then I'll charge 20 probably because the right, no more, no less, 10 or 20. And then 15 for that. Okay, I've got two. Yeah, I need one by ten. Makes sense. Yeah, that seems like a fun idea. By the way, yeah, I did add in that, the side right there. But I added that in the very felt like it. And the reason that the dual side, of course, I can't build anything right there, but I can build all over here. Because there you see there's a small tiny gap. I might just do a couple compressions. I think I missed 2 or 3, I think I put them right there, you know, I don't need a trash can this place on. Do you allow these to go up? This is the pain, that's the way to go up. We will go to X. Then this stays like the way it is, and I can just continue. Yeah, you can't quite go down there. I can't stand it. Sliding around anywhere? Yeah. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna skip it. Am I the only person actually on the server right here? Is this some... Yes, actually. It's a starter. It's a wood in the park. Just didn't stand as long as I did. Yeah, the building. That's the owner right there. And that's and then that guy's body probably. I'll just check it out. The guy am. Is there anyone? There has to be someone else down this path. There are always three parks per server. If they are not. How much money? This guy's earning money from entry. He's got these points. He's earning them from the spring entry. Probably the best part of it, but yeah, not really. He's earning a decent amount of money. Yeah, an art box. 5, 6, 7 is off. He's got a third. That's dope. It's only worth $631. Please sell it. That's how much you get. Okay, one more. He found it. There's no more parking lot. And I